kids, it's time to doodle with Ziggy the Doodlebug. Today we're gonna learn how to doodle a circle. You can doodle with us at home. All you need is a couple of things. A pencil, a doodle pad, and crayons to color in your doodles. Now let the doodling begin! The first step to doodling a circle is to grab your pencil. Hold your pencil tight so you don't drop it. Now, before we put pencil to paper, I'm going to teach you a special move to doodle a perfect circle. I call this move the roundabout, because a circle is round. And that's what it's all about. While holding your pencil, make a circular motion with your arm. Not your wrist, Ziggy. You don't want to get dizzy. Use your whole arm this time, so you get a complete circular motion. Now we know the special move to doodle a perfect circle. Put your pencil to the doodle pad and doodle us a circle. When I shout Doodlebug, let the doodling commence. Are you ready, Ziggy? Are you ready, kids? Here we go. Doodlebug! Great job, Ziggy. You doodled a delightful circle. How did yours turn out, kids? Well, let's look at Ziggy's circle to get a better understanding of this shape. That's right, Ziggy. The circle is a shape, a round shape. There are many shapes, and the circle is one of them. It looks simple, but when we take a closer look at Ziggy's circle, we see that the circle has many parts. Kids, I'm going to name the parts of the circle. Ziggy, you can doodle on your circle where the parts are. Kids, you can doodle along with Ziggy at home. Ready? Doodlebug! The center, the middle of the circle. Radius, the distance from the center of the circle to its outer rim. Chord, a line segment connecting two points on the circle. Arc, connect two points on the circle by drawing along the circle's edge. Diameter, the distance across the circle when you go through the center. The length of a diameter is 2 times the length of the radius. The diameter cuts the circle in half. Circumference, the distance all around the edge of the circle. Area, how much space the circle takes up. It tells you how much coloring you have to do to fill the whole circle. Those are the parts of the circle. Did you enjoy that, Ziggy?
Blah, blah, blah.
Well, Ziggy, sometimes things you think are boring help you learn, and then you realize they're not really boring at all.
Blah.
Well, Ziggy, here's something you will enjoy. There are many things shaped like a circle that you can see every day. Here are a few. The sun, parts of a snowman, an orange, a baseball, a basketball, balls of all kinds, a moon, a planet, a crystal ball, a button, a cake, a pizza, a pie, a clock, the rim of a glass, the rim of a bowl, a frisbee, a manhole cover, a porthole on a ship, wheels, tires, lollipop. Phew, there are so many things shaped like a circle. Ziggy, do you want to play a game? Great. Kids, here is how the game will work. Ziggy will doodle things shaped like a circle, and we get to guess what they are. And if you don't want to guess, you can doodle with Ziggy.
Oh, yeah!
Ziggy, can you think of things shaped like a circle?
Yeah.
Great. And if you want to doodle with Ziggy, get your pencil, doodle pad, and crayons ready. When I say Doodlebug, let the doodling begin. Doodlebug! what that is. That's the sun.
Yeah!
Kids, can you guess this one? That's right, it's a button. Ziggy, that's a shoe. That's right, kids. A shoe isn't shaped like a circle. It looks like Ziggy isn't finished. Oh. It's a scoop of ice cream. Someone dropped their ice cream on their shoe and it's starting to melt.
Uh-oh!
Great job, Ziggy. Kids, did you guess all the things shaped like a circle? Can you think of other things shaped like a circle? That's fantastic. Make sure to doodle them in your doodle pad. A doodle pad is a wonderful place to create all the magnificent doodles that pop into your mind. Speaking of the mind, an idea just popped into mine. That's right, Ziggy. Kids, now that you know how to doodle a circle, we can use this shape to draw whatever you imagine because it's time to go Doodlebug crazy! When I say Doodlebug crazy, grab your pencils, crayons, and doodle as many wonderful, magnificent, and silly doodles your mind can imagine. Are you ready, Ziggy? Are you ready, kids? Here we go! Doodlebug crazy! Ziggy, is it time for you to go home?
Ba, ba, ba.
It's okay, Ziggy. It's okay, kids. We had such a fun time doodling, and look at all the wonderful doodles we created. But the day has ended. Where the sun once was, the moon is on the rise, and all doodlebugs need their rest. Because tomorrow, we'll bring another day for doodling.
Yeah!
And remember, kids, you can practice at home to be as good at doodling as a doodlebug. Just open your doodle pad whenever you want, grab your pencil, and let the doodling commence. And don't forget to shout, Doodlebug! Now it's time to subscribe to Socratica Kids.
What?
That's right, Ziggy. You subscribe by pushing the subscribe button with your finger. Push it, Ziggy. Good job, Ziggy. You subscribe to Socratica Kids. Now you can watch another video, like this one, or this one. Which one do you want to watch, Ziggy?
Yeah.